This video series covers using the grad school's template to format your thesis or dissertation. This video covers the styles gallery and explains how to use it to automate different components of the document. A style is preset formatting for specific elements of your document, such as titles, headings, and table of contents. With the click of a button, it allows you to apply this formatting easily and quickly. The heading styles are directly connected to the table of contents and are what allow for the automatic creation of the table of contents. This setup is one of the reasons why we recommend you start writing in the template, because you can apply formatting as you go. To view the styles gallery, make sure your home tab is activated. Within the template, the styles gallery is set for the specific formatting of either APA or MLA. Here's an overview of each style. The normal style is the default font and font size, alignment, and line spacing. It sets the base formatting for all other styles. Chapter and appendix title converts text to all caps and center alignment. The different heading levels are formatted for the specific style of the document, either APA or MLA. These are what are linked to the table of contents. You use these within your chapters. Block quote formats a large block of text into the appropriate formatting for a block quote. Paragraph text applies a first line indent to a paragraph. Document title is what's used in the front matter to capitalize and center align all of your titles. You do not want to use this within your chapters, as it does not appear on the table of contents. Numbered list for tables of figures and tables applies the appropriate format for a numbered list of your tables and figures. The formatting of the style is attached to the paragraph mark or hard return at the end of the line. When you are moving content and highlight the paragraph mark, the formatting moves with the content. To apply a style, typically all you need to do is place your blinking cursor on the line or highlight the text, and then click the appropriate style in the style gallery. If you have a long title, you want to make sure you create an inverted pyramid and separate those lines with a manual line break or shift enter instead of a hard return. Placing a hard return will create two separate titles, and those will appear as separate titles in your table of contents. The manual line break maintains one single title. Fourth and fifth level headings in APA are part of the paragraph. To apply the style, type the heading and some initial text first, then highlight just the heading words and apply the style. Do not include the period when applying the style. Then highlight the period and apply the appropriate formatting. This ensures that only the title text will appear in your table of contents. In the next video, we will cover what to consider for copying and pasting text into the template document.